Good morning, folks. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 6. I know I should be finishing Dead Space and other Metal Gear stuff first. Nice to show up. But I need fresh content.
Take this. You're gonna need it. Alright, not gonna repeat myself, so listen the fuck up. There's training stations all over the island. Complete them all so we can verify your sorry ass is ready for combat.
I need to jump on the hype train. I'm 2 weeks late, but hey, I only just got access to my console again. Okay.
The hell you waiting for? Get out there.
Seems okay to me.
Stationary targets get drilled full of holes. To read your environment, outmaneuver the enemy, and stay alive.
Okay, on second thought, dolphin diving is back.
So you can put 1 foot in front of the other. Lottie fucking die. Your gun's not your only weapon. Use equipment to get a jump on the enemy.
Hell of an arm, kid. Hell of an arm. Now beat your feet over to the next station. Battlefield changes fast. You gotta be ready to move in any direction at any time. Finally warmed up? All right, let's get to the fun shit. Sometimes flashy and effective are the same thing. Let's see what you got. Come on, Marshall.
That is unnecessary.
Don't you think this kid had potential?
Don't kill me.
All right. Shake it off and go again.
I have to aim. I think I have to aim.
Making it look easy. On to the next. Keep yourself out of your enemy's eye line by hugging dirt and executing supine maneuvers.
Good aim.
I thought this was gonna take home. Next!
Switching to your pistol's always faster than reloading. Number 6 and number 7. Body shield, meat shield. What's the sound of that?
Don't underestimate the value of surprise in a firefight. Slide or dive into position. Make that first shot count. First shot, last shot. His dear departed Grandma Woods used to fucking say. Bad guys won't fight fair. You sure as shit shouldn't either. Don't be afraid to use a body shield.
Guess you're a regular fucking killer.
One more thing. It's always worth showing off a little style after stomping out your enemies.
I like that. Okay, well, I think I got the hang of this.
I ain't gonna lie to you. You're headed into a world of shit. But your training will see you through. Worst that happens, you'll end up like me. That's the dream, right? I'll let Marshall know you did him proud. Good luck, kid. You're gonna fucking need it.
So we're missing part 2. Can I not play part 1? I guess not. Okay, we're gonna have a little bit of editing to do, but let's start with some multiplayer. First impressions. I stopped playing Call of Duty when Infinite Warfare came out and promised never to buy another Call of Duty game. Let's see what Call of Duty has turned into. Is it still as good as Black Ops 2 was? I don't even have access to loadouts. Man, that sucks. Operators. I'm not gonna lie, these all kind of look shit. Carver's pretty cool looking. Kane's pretty cool looking. What about this side though? She was trying really hard to be a GTA character. The OG. I'm not too fussed about aesthetics, I guess. As long as I can get into a match, speak of the devil. Skyline. This reminds me of... Well, it actually reminds me of an Infinite Warfare map. Whatever.
Eliminate the enemy. Take them out.
It's like I've got some kind of stim and some kind of grenade. Well, there's something memorable. I was chasing someone that just vanished.
Oh, was that your best shot?
Okay, this is fine. Still don't know my way around, so it's acceptable. That was free.
Shit, sniper working.
I thought I could shoot out the glass, but then there was no glass. I did pretty good, triple kill. Gotta work on the accuracy a little bit. I heard him coming. Oh, it's the same guy as last time, that's embarrassing.
Throw an impact grenade! You're mine!
Holy shit, it works.
Heads down, sniper!
This is my first ever match. How was that not my kill?
Please die.
Sniper's toast.
Sniper's toast. Yo, I've got a kill streak.
Scanning with scout pulse.
Scout pulse. This kill streak didn't do too much for me, not gonna lie. The mini-map is confusing me.
Scout Pulse is online!
Scout Pulse? I thought it said Scout Pole. Like what?
Target deleted.
Yo, I'm out of ammo. See if I can hit the last kill streak.
Enemy planting mine.
No, this is not gonna sword me.
Shit, sniper working.
No. Right, whatever. See what this is.
Moving with Archangel.
Fucking rocket launcher. If I'd known it was a rocket launcher, then I would have used it earlier. Seriously, is that it? Get more. I thought that was going to give me unlimited frags. Okay, that was poorly played. What's my 13 and mod? Oh, 13 and 9. That's not bad, right? It hasn't played COD in forever.
Let's make moves.
I mean, I play Siege, but. The voice lines are cringe, I gotta say. I get they were going for like the 80s sort of badassery, Rambo A-team kind of thing. But didn't work.
Your suspect has been destroyed.
Easy.
No medals for second place.
Save my life. We winning. Can't tell.
Perfect execution.
Hey.
The Pantheon is probably pissing.
That's right, dickheads.
Right,
piss off.
That's right, dickheads. Piss off. It's so fucking cringe. In Battlefield 2042, they had those cringe-ass voice lines and, EA decided to change them all. I'm calling it now, the same shit's gonna happen in, this game. Yo, I came third. Wait, which one am I? Did I even come first? It choked my emote wheel. Don't know if I'm any of those characters. Oh, I am. I'm this lady. I don't want to be that lady. Yo, the music is kind of a bop. I can see this getting remixed. Yo, that is kind of banging, you know? It's the first time I said that about a game's music. Well, I want to hear the zombies theme. BO3 Zombies theme was my favorite. So let's see if this is any better. Why do I have stats for this map if I've never played it before?
Deathmatch.
Oh, this is not what I wanted.
Destroy the enemy.
I really hope there's an MP7. I'd love for there to be an MP7. Someone tried to snipe me. Yo, he's camping a corner! I can say that now because I'm not playing Siege. That gun is dog ass. Holy shit. He did not headshot me. Let's go with all reliable. What the fuck is my guy shooting? The ray gun Mark 20. Bad aim.
Enemy UAV inbound.
Bad aim.
You dying? No? Good. Get on your feet.
I got it. Yo, it pauses the recording when I do that. Okay. I just switched circle for the pad holder. Yo, that dive shit actually works, you know. BO3, you have to be jumping around. Sliding was a death sentence. Nice throw. I'm getting my ass kicked here. Getting my ass kicked here. I don't know where anyone is. I'll start using this radar. I definitely need a higher fire rate weapon for a map like this. Brings me back to the MP7.
That's a kill.
Double. No. Enemy. People keep getting behind me on this map.
We got a mole.
Dude, I didn't get any of them. Somebody's name is blacked out. What is that? I ran right in. Not a good match for me.
Hostile confirmed.
I was about to like complain about the guy up in there, and then the whole fucking building exploded. Like, okay, I guess that's fine. Acceptable. I could barely see him.
Get our UAV in the air.
Trying to dive, I crouched, proned, got up and proned again. I keep getting turned into jars of whatever the fuck that shit is.
Impact grenade arm.
Oh, that's frustrating. Anything and everything out here to fuck me over. Man, I cannot secure my kills. I wonder how many assists I have.
I don't believe in bad luck.
That was a terrible match.
Get back. We need immediate extract. Mission's a train wreck.
That's me. Okay, one more, and then I'm gonna have a quick go at zombies, just to see what it's like, and I'll call it for this video. Then I'll start spamming BO6 campaign videos to try and get views off the hype train, and we'll continue Dead Space and whatever Metal Gear I was playing at the time. What is that, fucking Walmart? East forward. Fast forward? Fast forward. Oh, and the fucking rewind, okay, so it's like a blockbuster. I get it. I'm not dumb, I get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6v6. I want to try and sneak up behind a sniper and take him hostage. Double tap melee. The map seems pretty linear. Several abilities and shit. Alright, let's get this go. 762 sniper.
Team deathmatch. Shoot to kill. We're not here to negotiate.
Thank you for that. I knew I heard something. Let's go! First sniper kill ever. Oh. It was like starting to look like a crazy run and then it wasn't. Sneak up on this guy.
Shoot this motherfucker!
Got him. Got him. Put you in the deep fryer. In the deep end.
Don't even think about getting back up.
You heard him. Well, I thought he'd be AFK.
Target ID'd. Enemy dispatched.
Why move your crosshairs when you can move your whole fucking character? Let me try and quickscope someone. That was not good. I think I'm gonna need an attachment or something to quickscope like that. Stole my kill. That one was free.
We've taken the lead. Stay on task.
Have you ever had a song that you didn't like stuck in your head? I have a really big issue with that, you know. APT, Apartment. Bruno Mars and Rosé. Not really sure how you pronounce that.
Get me eyes in the sky.
I can't get it out of my head, but I don't really enjoy the song. It's catchy, but not in a good way.
You're falling behind, in my opinion. Crimson.
Which I'm more than entitled to. That bothers you then, well, I'm not sure what you're doing here. On a platform for media and content and freedom of expression. No! My aim is bad. What the fuck? I have a shotgun secondary. Assassin target? What do you mean? Yo, I just noped out of there. The plays are wild. I'm just a ninja in this bitch. Shotguns are my favorite weapon in any FPS game, by the way. You disgust me. Camping in a fast-paced FPS.
Tick. Five down.
Yo, I'm kind of shredding this lobby. Well, not shredding, but for like a new player, I would say. I'm kind of shredding this lobby. I'm pretty proud. Let me pop this real quick. Yo, I've got more than one. Ooh, that was close.
Trigger and scout pulls.
Brother, what? The enemy is running past you. Oh, it's disappointing. I was really close to my last kill streak. It's probably not like a huge deal. Like, people probably get that kill streak all the time. But for me, it's kind of a big deal because I'm shit at everything. Doing average is good for me. Maybe it's not true. Maybe it is just my self-confidence, but the records stand. What are you all doing over there? Good god. Hold up. Not me not being able to shoot for shit. There we go. I I'm not sure what this assassination target stuff is about. I got two of them. Guys, are you looking forward to the zombies end of the video? I know I am. Loki don't want this match to end though, I'm having fun here. I haven't had fun in a video game in a long time.
Play the advantage, now hold it.
Guys, why do I play video games? They're never fun anymore.
Move up.
You really needed to reload there? Like, did you have that few
given up the lead.
Rounds remaining in your mag? Why can't I get through that window?
We're winning. Keep it that way.
This shotgun is wild. I really hope it doesn't get nerfed. Please just be my skill with shotguns rather than the shotgun being busted. Where are they? Can't find anyone. No, I got stuck.
Time's short. Put your head down and secure the target.
Sure what that is. Hello there. Hello there. Hello there. Can you stop shooting the door? Oh my god, this guy. Some sort of prejudice against doors.
Enemy UAV inbound.
I'm not talking about the enemy, I'm talking about my teammate. Guys, I'm a siege player, it's natural for me to hate my teammates.
Stand down, Crimson.
Hell of a show, people. Hell of a show.
Wow, a corner camper got play of the game.
Kill.
Who'd have thought it? I'm sorry, but how does that, like, even compete with half the shit I did that fucking match? What? Me too, lady. Me too. Marine Special and LR seems easy to know. I can probably find better weapons to do better things with. Alrighty. Quick check, down in 105 seconds. Okay, we can fit 20 minutes of zombies and then start the campaign. Solo. Don't know where. Don't know when. Is that a foreshadowing chill? Yeah, that happens to me too sometimes. Why do you have a wonder wolf in your house? Are you gonna go and fight the portals? Oh.
Blanchard, secure the command post. Call in response teams. Get Liberty Falls locked down. Copy?
Copy.
Keep using a thing like that, you're gonna have to hit the mystery box soon. Yo, did I get portaled? What is happening?
But Edward, I already am.
Gull gums are still in the game. Okay. I'm not actually reading this, I don't care. Okay, I'm not gonna have anything anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ow, power drill. So this is the only... Do it kill or oh fucking no. Whatever. If I chose solo, why am I searching for a match? This zombies theme is like dog shit. Wait. Yo, was that a drop? I don't know, from what I heard, that wasn't even, like, average. It was just bad. Well, I'd like properly sit and listen to it later.
Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response. Now that you're here, let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Guys, I don't know what's happening. Why there are laser gates everywhere? Yeah. can't even land a one shot on the first fucking pistol. What are you selling? What you buying? I see objectives, but give me that. Like, it's gotta be better than what I'm running right now. Not enough. What's this? Eighth regenerator. I don't have time to read this.
Ooh, looks like you gored up your buddies a bit.
The zombies, like, drop shit.
Staffers are missing somewhere in your AO. Locate and extract. I'm counting on their expertise to end this outbreak.
I'm almost at 1500, okay.
I tried to warn you, but did you listen? Hell no.
I prefer the look of the open area. I feel like I'll be able to stay alive longer over here. Quick revive. Well, it's not here. Honk. I could, and you could, but... Okay, there is nothing over here.
You know, the people who lived here trusted us. We failed them, and I can't even explain how. That's Dr. Mulhern. Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
We'll lose change.
Frag throw!
The fuck kind of uses a stun grenade in a zombie apocalypse? Everyone knows zombies are blind.
Just they smell the turn, good.
Why can they hit me from so far away? Okay, 2K, that'll do. Not sure what this is, but I'll take it. I have 150 braking horsepower. I'm just a mad one. Okay, I need a gun. This will do.
Bonus points.
I don't know if I have enough ammo. Last mag. Oh boy, I did not want to get trapped. Maybe if I bait them all over here.
Step the fuck back, that's an order!
See me ordering the zombies? Like you're a fucking KFC extra large bucket. Okay, I should be able to buy a gun now. Where am I? Oh no. Oh, there we go. Hey, it came with a sight. Where are you guys going?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Double points.
My double points is being wasted. Where are my headshots at? I say, as a siege player.
It's the kid.
That's what you get.
Right
in the fucking dome.
Donks.
You see the face on that thing? Oh, nightmare fuel.
Well, this isn't too bad. They're not fast. Yo, I'm running out of time already. Guys, I can't record more than 5 minutes. Oh, you guys lunch. Stop. Let's see what's behind here, and then... I'm not gonna lie, folks, this is all the time I can give for this. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll be doing streams. I'll be doing streams of this with my brother, with Joe, with other friends. So, if you've enjoyed this so far, please leave a like. Especially if you want to see more. I'll be shitting out zombies content like a collar of them. So leave a like if you enjoy this, there will be more. If you want to see it when it's out, consider subscribing.
Max Armor.
In the meantime, have a good one.